Alright everyone, what's up? This is Spencer WS, and I am playing a belated Halloween run with the computer date set back to Halloween. So, this is a very odd note. I don't think I've seen this before. Weird. Anyway, so I am playing with the new Halloween cards. There's three of them. I don't know of all three of them, but I think I got the best one of them all. This is like a discount polymerization that also summons one plant. So that's pretty cool. I look forward to using that. And yeah, I'm only a few floors off the ground. My philosophy here is to try to take on elites, but take the route that's very flexible. There's lots of options here. We could even go for gold if we want, and go for this guy as well. Yeah. Otherwise, there's not a whole lot of return with all these rest stops and everything. The paths are just not connected, not well enough connected. I can get three rest stops and one elite here, but that's just not enough of a reward, so I'm going for two at least. Okay. Oh, cold-blooded is bad, and I can't see exactly what it does, so that'd be dumb for me to take. And that's really interesting as well. Discard a random card is a nice effect, really. It's nice. At least you could choose. Yeah, that's definitely interesting. I almost picked this by accident. Oof, would've been bad. Okay, this actually is starting to look pretty good. Especially the upgraded form. Apply one strength to an enemy. I wonder if that breaks artifact. That'd be cool if so. Although, perhaps too good. I don't have any great relics to do with anything with right now. I don't want to take this card because with the resummon mechanic, it can get pretty bad. Oh, this is nice. Okay. Watch this. That was amazing. Destruction potion. Okay, this is gonna be really significant. Oh, that's good. That's a good card to get early. This isn't bad either. Of all monsters in your exhaust pile, that's super weird. Is there a benefit to retaining cards? New the pumpkin carriage. Otherwise, I'm not seeing it. I think we need some better damage right now, so I think I'll take this. But I don't particularly like it. Let's see here. I don't know if I should take it. Okay, I think I'll take this while I have it. Ooh, this is a bad group to run into. Oh, that's so lame. That's really, really lame. Fire orbs now damage all enemies. When you apply a debuff to an enemy, deal one damage. Okay. Okay. Let's try. We gotta be able to hit these guys. So, let's try this. Oh, that's interesting. I can actually resummon this. Seems kind of broken. And then let's do this and then this. Oh, they didn't work the way I wanted. Oh well. Got a really broken block here. That stinks. Yeah, that's busted. Oh well, what did I expect? Oh, that's super, super good. That's the kind of stuff we wait for. And because we got that, I am willing to take on this elite. Okay, I think I know what I want to do right now. Okay, that looks pretty good. All right, let's go, baby. Yeah, I'm blitzing it. Oh, that stinks. Should have thought about that. Man, we're getting all the resummons way too early, and that stinks. At least we've got good block. Ooh, not so good block. This will take care of itself. Someone, okay, I'll take that. It's fine. Whoa. It's a nutso card. all these look good. This looks amazing. Don't think I need vulnerable, so let's not bother with that. This is so expensive for vulnerable too, so no. This is fun, I admit, to random buffs, but it's not gonna be that great. No. Okay, very fascinating, but no. Alright, let's press on. Looks good to me. Does this discount? I wish it did. Does not. Man, Vampire Lord is so slick. And same for Mirage Dragon, just unbelievable. Unbelievable card. Pump this guy up. Oh yeah, let's find loot. Let's do it. How bad could this get? I mean, chances that we'll find a Lava Galen? Low. But chances that we'll find an elite? High. I don't know. Okay, let's see what happens if this, if we, yeah, this is the same fight as before. It's just another elite fight. It's no problem. And this is a great first hand. Just unbelievable first hand. So I think we'll do fine. Yeah, look, he's the same as before. And look at that damage, though. That's not the same as before. That's some sick damage. How about that? No trouble. Calipers could be useful. Ooh, these are interesting. I think Amulet Ambition is nice. Oh! Fetch a card from your Exalt. Oh, that's so sick. Okay, hold on. No, this is better, I think. I mean, increment 2 is nice, that's for sure. Ugh, that block is so high. Yeah, I want, my heart wants the exhaust synergies, so. The exhaust pile retrieval stuff, so. When would I heal? I don't think I would heal. If we fight the sentries, we might be in trouble. So I think it's time to rest. And we'll just not rest when we fight the metal monster there. Wow, nice. This is way too expensive, it turns out. Hasn't really been helping me very much. Let's see here. I think I know what I'm gonna do. Doesn't matter really what I discarded. It'll all get discarded, so. There it is. Oh, I should have thought about that. That didn't factor out super well for me, but it worked out well for sure, but putting more cards in the discard pile and then the resummon sort of messed things up, so. That's something that I should keep track of. Yeah, I think this is worth playing now. 16 block, really? How did I get so much block off of that? Really? It seems like a mistake. That block's too high. 41 block? Oh yeah, this card's glitched. For sure. That's nuts. I'll have enough left over to proc my calipers. Nice, more block. Even more block. Wow. That's not so good. Sure. Maybe take another one? That's not a bad thing. Apply 2 poison to all enemies seems useful. Probably won't need any more block. Okay, better move quick on this one. Okay, Dark World's nice. I'll take that. More Dark World, okay. Sure, I'll try it. Does it work? I can't tell. Oh yeah, it does. It really does. Okay, I think we'll be alright. There we go. Yeah, 28. Those are good numbers. This is so easy. That's interesting. I don't know about any of this. We should stick with zombies and fiends, though. This could be very, very powerful, but... And very technical, too. But we have to find a way to tribute it, which is difficult. And it won't be usable until we do. Oh, no, no, it will be usable. Never mind. Okay, Dark World and then just nonsense is basically what we're doing here. Just nonsense. I think we're in really great shape for the next fight. As a waste. Four strength for three turns is pretty good. It's, I think I should not depend on this. I should instead depend on my block machines. What else do we have here? Wow, that's a huge difference. Okay, making... Making this card playable is a big bonus. So... I'll take that. Do we turtle up? Do we... I think we should turtle up. I know it's a bit of a weird idea, but... I think we should turtle up so that we might be able to play our Dark Worlds. Yeah. Exactly. This is gonna be powerful. Really powerful. 88 damage is really powerful. But I ruined my blocking opportunity. That was dumb, but that's okay. Worth the damage. I Ooh. 4 dexterity is pretty nice. Wow, that's weird. Am I really gonna hack my exhaust pile that hard? I'm not so sure. I'm not so sure. Probably what's most important is to continue to summon Vampire Grace. I don't think I'm gonna take this because well, it discounts to 2, that's nice. Dexterity's good. Enemy losing 4 strength is probably not as good as my dexterity bonus here. The fact that this can keep upgrading is cool too. Call of the Grave is nice as well. Okay, what's better? Okay, resummon a random monster you played this run versus 1 or 2 random cards from your exhaust pile to resummon. I don't have much control over what goes in my exhaust pile, I think. And this doesn't cost tributes, this one does. So this is probably better. Call of Grave. What else? Okay, so versus this maybe. What does this go up to? Okay, 5 strength is powerful. Is powerful. Not as powerful as this. 4 dexterity is better for what I'm doing, I think. It's kind of hard to tell, to be honest. And this removes artifacts, which is nice. I'm gonna give this a shot. Wow, okay. Hold on. I probably don't need potions. Rest sites are nice, so let's take that. We got a lot done in that act. A lot done. So, I think I'm going to keep high rolling. I'm going this way. I think that's a good call. Which goes down here, looks like. Yes. Goes down here. Could go over here, though. So, let's see. 2 elites. Norwest stops. Kind of stink. I'm going to presume that this elite is going to be a little tough. A shop is really, really helpful. So I think 1 rest stop and 1 elite is reasonable. We start over here. Aim for the shop. That seems reasonable. Yeah, that looks good to me. Okay. And then what else? There are 2 mystery spaces here, 3 here. I don't know what to think, so I'm starting here. That's interesting. Start piling up. This curse is gonna stink. Get this over with. That's what you need. Look, I had nothing useful until I made this 2 zombie world stuff. Let's play this first. Arcane stuff is interesting, but I don't think it's good enough. I don't think I need all this fluff. I need to stick to my guns here. Which, unlike most other sessions, is block, block, block. And man, am I close to getting that. Really, really close to playing that. In fact, I can play it. Haha! Wow. Okay. Do we want to play it twice? I think we can do that. We can't. We can't do that. Don't think it works that way. So, since I don't think it works that way, play this instead. Boom. And I could have played it twice. Amazing. No thanks. I don't know, is this worth it? Only if it's upgraded. I'll only take it if it's upgraded. Is that dumb? No, because we could always upgrade the Rose Archer instead. I don't think that's good enough. Tribute the zombie to resummon it. I don't think so. Unless it's like desiccated, but chances are slim. Oh, again. That's so gnarly, man. Should have played this not first, but oh well. Oh, there it goes. It's not an oh well. That'll do it. That's not bad. It's not bad. But does it beat Vampire? No. Let's keep things thin. I think that's the better plan. Do we want events right now? I'm not sure. Cards certainly aren't working out very well. So I'll go for an event. Aha! Okay, no event to be had. If we have to choose between the archer and anything else, that's not the fiend thing. We definitely play the fiend thing. And what was I thinking? The Rose Archer isn't nearly as good as the fiend world. Isn't nearly as good. It was a dumb thought on my part. Vampire Grace is online, which is great. I'm tempted to kill the priestess because I can. That's not so smart, so let's. Okay, that could be good. There it is. The big hitters. Two. Reduce the tribute cost by two for the rest of combat. I think it's quite worth it. I think damage to all enemies is more needed if it comes up. Definitely intriguing, but I don't think it's worth having. Definitely intriguing, though. Because I don't have much that actually exhausts, except when the zombie priest lady exhausts it. Yes, that sounds amazing. Maybe I should have removed the monster. Oh hey, it's Yugi Moto. I think we'll be how's that out of order? Maybe I am underestimating them. I don't know. I have no idea what you're talking about. Oh, those are good. But not as good as Vampire Grace, man. There's definitely some sort of wicked strategy in here. Goodbye. Ice cream is nice. Upgrade all cards for the rest of combat. That's pretty situational. Except for this Rose Archer, but I don't really use it. Rainbow Medicine? Oh, stop it. Yeah, that's weird. Don't need any of this. What's worth it? This is probably good. Probably good upgrade at this point. Although having more damage is nice too. Let's actually ramp that damage. That's important. Ooh, had a blip there. Vigor. Ah, I see. Okay. It's not bad. Skill is probably really useful, actually. Wish we had a power. We could do that with power, but we can't. And that's definitely an interesting card, but too expensive. Let's keep the block to the zombies. Have them do their good work. Boot. I don't know if that's any good. 10 max HP versus 7, but cannot obtain duplicates. Okay, I'm gonna pass on the duplicates. Get this strawberry and this, and then get rid of a card. Which one? Maybe the archer. I'm starting to hate it. Let's get rid of this clown zombie. Hope I don't undercut my summons that way. Oh, wow. I hope that card's not as broken as... I mean, that relic isn't as broken as it was before. Wow. Okay. I think we're gonna be fine. Spell booster. That's interesting. Increment 2 is really nice. But I'm not sure I need it. Oh, that's a good block. That is a good block right there. Yes, I'll take this now. Dragon Shield is not as good. Making sure all my block comes from zombies. So we stay consistent. Wow, this is so ridiculous. Interestingly, I think this is gonna backfire. It's gonna exhaust all my cards, so. Let's go for this guy. Skill, what kind of skill can I draw with this? I don't even know. Shallow Grave is probably good. So my discard pile. This is not a discard pile. Oh. I see why you shouldn't resummon the queen. Okay. Didn't realize that. Oh, that would have been nice. Oh, it's just fleeting. Never mind. That's really interesting. That's really, really interesting. That has the potential to be very good. But not for me. Ooh, Vampire Grace right off the bat. That's just painful. We're not going to be able to play... Oh, we are going to be able to play both. Oh, shoot. I had the money for that? How? Good, but not yet. Okay, I could have maybe played that more pristinely, but it doesn't matter. Okay, if this works on resummon, then that's nuts. Zombie World is perfect, actually. Zombie World cannot be upgraded. Okay. Good to know. Secret techniques? Is that worth it? I don't know. Who are we facing? Ah, collector. Okay. So maybe we should keep. We should start upgrading this now. Oh, this is going to be interesting because I don't actually have much that can hit all enemies. And Secret Techniques is a very interesting draw right now. I could get myself the summons. The possible summons for Vampire Grace. Or Pumpkin Carriage, even. That would probably be better. Let's try... Vampire Grace does 34. I'll play that last. And I'm not going to be able to play anything else except the Vampire Lord and Vampire Grace. So that was, I think, an oversight. Yeah, that was an oversight. We discard these two, I guess. Well, okay, if we don't discard this, I can get it back with this Lacuda. So I'm gonna try that. That's risky. I don't want to do that. We'll get rid of Partition of Darkness so I can stack Vampire Lord for resummon. There it is. Yep, there's the Vampire Lord. Let's start with that. And then intentionally avoid Vampire Grace for the time being. Is that a wise idea? I don't think it's wise enough. We'll just play the cards in our hand, it doesn't matter. Okay, that might have mattered. Oh, it's the targeting that's the problem. That's why I just messed up big time. That's the problem. The lack of targeting. sounds really good. Stop offering me this unless you've got it upgraded. Grief. I noticed I'm actually getting punished for my resummons. Like, it's not working out the way I'm wanting them to. Let's try this. It's probably really helpful. Perfect. What skill would I recall here? Deslacuda, maybe? Rose Archer's not bad at all. Sure, I'll try that. No block, really? There's some block. Okay, that's not bad. 101 block is not bad. Definitely a glitch, but whatever. We'll just ignore these guys. Okay, this is where I have the potential to make things go wrong or right. So, firstly, we will play Patricia. Or maybe 78. 132, that works. Easy. Dark World sounds good. Choker. Or the house. Do I usually play more than 6 cards? I do not believe so. I'll do this instead. Nice. Very dark one. Garbage. Okay, so now the plan is just to go nuts. Just, you know, we're on holiday right now. Go through all the elites. Just make sure that we use one of our rest stops to get the red piece. 1, 2, 3. Let's go this way. Do the advanced spaces. Was that a good idea? Yeah, it was. We'll even find a shop at the end. It's great. It's the best. Then we'll do the smart thing to do is play these. Just play. Don't worry about hit point loss. It's all good. All enemies, okay, that's not bad. Resummon draw 2 zombies could be very useful. I've been looking for draw potential, so let's... I mean, this could certainly backfire, but it's also just more card fodder. I'd love to give it a shot. Thank you. Not sure what just happened, but I'm afraid. Oh gosh, that's painful. I just took a random relic that's totally glitching me out right now. Oh my gosh. Oh gosh. I'm literally stuck. Oh gosh. Oh gosh. Why did you make this relic? I hate this kind of relic. It's so stupid. Why? Why? I'll just scroll on through and... If I could find a card that gives a stance, that'd be good. Like, a stance that gives me double damage, but not Witch's Warriors. That'd be really cool. Draw four cards, cannot play skills. This is not bad. How long am I gonna take on this? That's interesting, but I don't think it's good. I'm not sure what bosses it would really help with. Looking for a card that helps my stance here. Wrath? Okay, Wrath works. That's interesting. Okay, I'm looking for more wrath. More wrath. Wrath, wrath, wrath. That's good too. Wrath. Okay, that card's nuts. Freeze. What's that do again? All burning enemies. Okay, I can't really do that. Okay, that's not terrible. I wouldn't use it. I don't think I... Those are good effects, but I can't make the stance happen that way. Wrath could definitely backfire because there's no way that I can get out of it. That's not terrible. Kind of terrible. Surely I have a better way of entering Wrath. Black Skull Dragon is the hack for sure. Where's the, like, mammoth zombie? That would be nice. Yeah, that's good. Fiend is good. Generally, Archfiend General gives me damage to all enemies, which is nice. That's too useful, I'll take that. For garbage like this. Right on time, if I could say so myself. Do I want to take 11 damage? Not particularly. I can take less, though, by resummoning. I don't know what to think. Okay, hold on. That'll even itself out, it won't work. Okay, let's go up to. Or and play Vampire Grace. No, let's play safe. We're gonna be here for a while. Okay, maybe not. Zombie's still not that great. That's interesting, but I don't want to dilute my summon pool. Right? I can't tell. What kind of cards exhaust? Ooh, that hurts. Not a lot of good cards exhaust in my hand right now, so forget it. Wait. I'll take it. Hardly do I ever go back and take. So that's cool. What it does is allow me to like really like bounce off the walls to get a card out of my discard pile. Skill. Okay, that pumpkin carriage. That's good. Yeah, I can fix some. I can brew some stuff here, for sure. Let's do. And then, like. Not terrible. Let's go the defense route, though. Glad I did. Really? That's it? What's this? I'm just getting exhausted again? I could, if I had known that, I would have done something different. So I could play smarter. That's good to know. In fact, nah, that's not bad at all. Not good enough, though. No. Oh, this will be really easy. Really, really easy. Let's try. Yeah, yep, I have ideas. We'll do. Dexterity is not a bad option here. If we do do dexterity, though, I'm not going to be able to do anything else that's cool. Tell you what, we'll do the dexterity so that I'll have the chance to get my summons up and also... just start really block stacking, and so when the fiend worlds drop, things will be alright. Two. There's a smarter way to do this, I didn't notice. I don't know, that's kind of garbage. My dark worlds aren't coming along very quickly. Should have done that differently. Gosh, drawing that twice sticks. The 324 block is kind of nice. Anchor's cool. Sure, I'll throw that in. Why not? I mean, literally, who cares? Upgrade, of course it upgrades. I don't like this card at all, but I shouldn't use it. Stick to my principles. Okay, let's make sure we don't miss out on the piece. We may not win this, by the way. We need to scramble to build some block. I should have used this. 45 right off the bat. That's why we lose. That is why we lose. That's much better. Oh shoot. Mistake. We really are on a timer. Okay, I have an idea. And it's not a good one. Okay, that worked. Oh, that's nice. Don't need more of these, I don't think. I only need one for my purposes. That's an interesting card, but I'm afraid to use it. What about this? Nah. I think we just gotta hang in here. Ooh, Eternal Feather's really nice. That's the kind of thing I was hoping for before the rest stop. That'll be good. Let's do some like sick Desicata strategies. Seven, 43, and I have the tributes, so let's do it. Can't do double vampire grace, can't do that. Can't do much, actually, just mess that up. Oh, this will work. Soulbone Tower, come on! That's cool if the card exhausts on resummon. That's actually really cool. I don't think I can fudge it though. Getting a free Vampire Grace each turn, that wouldn't work. What would work? Free Vampire Lore each turn? That's not bad. I'm tempted. I'm definitely tempted. Free Secret Techniques at least? No, I won't get that. Never mind. Don't have much control over what cards I can exhaust though. That's the big problem. The big, big problem. So, don't know about that, not gonna do it. Ooh. Ouch. Twenty block is okay, actually. Let's not gamble with the debuffs just yet. Mm. 52 block is good though. Okay. Monster Reborn is good. We'll do that. Should get some of that twice, actually. That didn't apply to. Oh, okay. He has not upgraded. I see. Okay. Couldn't get it better than that. Well, actually, I could have. But whatever. Dark World, and then this guy. That's never gonna work. Summons by two, that's interesting. An 11 block is interesting, but not my way of blocking. We need some block, so what can we get out of this? Shallow Grave won't work. Pumpkin will work. Probably just one pumpkin's alright. Oh shoot, let me check. 16. I'll take some damage, but I think it's alright. I'll gamble on it. And then this guy. Okay, that wasn't that special. Let's do this. And then what? Monster Reborn. Gotta get some block in here. I don't care about block. Oh boy, don't discard that. Get lost. Oh, this guy again. Not most conducive to my tricks. Okay, let's try. Don't think this Lakuta is going to help me at all. Except to block. Yeah, I don't think the Order of Proc is going to be helpful to me. Yeah, it didn't work. That could go badly. Let's play this first. And then, I don't know. Okay, that's alright. Oh no. I just realized that, the card that's allowing me to draw more zombies on resummon is accelerating my demise. And I did not realize that before. This garbage is not working. I should have saved all that energy. Good grief. Haha, got you first. I am the greater hunter. I can brag all I want, but this card is starting to intrigue me. Take it just for the lulz. Okay. Ooh, that's weird. Okay, let's get this out of here. Good grief, man. Huge problem. And then no longer becoming weakened is okay. Helix is nice. Help me get started. Oh, wow. haven't tried that before. Let's just do it for fun. And then this is good. So maybe I should take that. That's insane. That's insane. Oh, only when you summon. Hold on. I'll try it anyway. I can't take potions. Okay, here we go. Desolate Quarter right off the bat is nice. I should maybe intelligently start using the incense burner. I don't know. Sure. Sure. Probably a bad idea. Let's just not exhaust any cards for now. Okay. These are all kind of weak. I think we'll get rid of them. And then we do, ooh, the resummon looks nice, but it'll also, like, eradicate my deck here. Only thing to do. Yeah, that was the spirit. Nice. Zombie world is not, Rose Archer is totally unnecessary, so I think I'll get rid of that. Not use that now. Use this now. Because, you know, doesn't matter. That's why. Exhaust cards. Why did I think this was so good? Probably because at the very least triggers Millennium Branch, and at the very most it sets up for like some wicked retrieval synergies that have yet to actually happen. That's probably the issue. Hang on here. So glad we got that curse card out. That would have been terrible. Okay. Pumpkin Carriage or Monster Return? Probably Monster Reborn. Let's do. I don't know what just happened. I don't know what's happening. Yeah, let's do some more nonsense like this. Oh, that's gonna hurt. How'd that happen? Waking one might kill me. 122 is nice, though. Oh, this will be interesting, but I don't think so bad. Let's play things really carefully here. Not gonna bother with it. Oh yeah, that's what happened. The trap hole activated some cards. Didn't realize it before. Oh boy, that's terrible. That's important. Okay, well, good time to proc the incense burner. I think that just saved my skin. That literally saved my skin. That's insane. Oh wait, it didn't really. Well, now you know. This was kind of close. Say that now as if I'm done, but I'm not. I'm being respectful and not breaking this game with the resummon thing going on. Okay. Yeah, that sounds about right. Alright, I better beat the heart with this. Though to be fair, I haven't given too much thought to how I'm gonna beat the heart. As in, I've given like no thought. This is nice. This is nice. Really nice. I think I'm gonna mess with this. I don't know. Honestly, I don't think I have enough block now. But I think this is a really good card. Something to clock in the damage. So I think it's more important that I remove one. Exhaust six random cards from the draw pile. Is that good? I think it maybe is. So I can fetch stuff and whatnot. I'll take it. I might be overclocked, but whatever. That's how things go sometimes. This would be savvy, but also, you know, takes my tributes down a bit. Oh, that's nasty. I think we're done. I think we just died. We effectively just died. Maybe not. Am I doing this? Here we go. Here we go. Let's make sure that the mammoth doesn't, What? Okay, that's special. This is really special.
What?
What? What? Okay. If I use Endless Decay to, like, undo the mammoth, that'd be just nuts. That'd be absolutely nuts. I'm not gonna do that. And we just wasted this, so I think we're dead. Oh, cute. Why is this card? Okay, let's put some damage in here. Okay, I still have to do damage on a timer. That's an important consideration, and I'm gonna die. Maybe not. Okay, is there a way to hack this now? Exhaust up to 3 cards, put it in your hand. I don't know, I don't see it yet. I think I can use a little less block, I think. Either way, I can retrieve it. Didn't play my branch. It's a shame. Okay, let's do... Start with this. Let's go. 5 energy is nice. Have to play this before Vampire Grace, we just have to. Why am I getting a fetch effect now? That shouldn't happen. I see a bunch of garbage in here except for Diane Cato, which I can get back. So damage. No harm in playing more cards, right? Just proc that, and that's it. Then we go for hello. And this proc is so bad. Turned out it didn't matter though. Any way to resummon? No. Nope. It's getting pretty fierce. Kind of skills we got here. Again, the Sakota. Oops. What do we got? What do we got? It's a lot of damage. Let's try to end this quick. What am I getting an exhaust option for? I have no idea. Oh, I'm retrieving from the discard pile. I couldn't even tell. Let's just send them back. There it is. We did it. Oh, that was nuts. That's got to be entirely because Fiend World was broken. So I think that's all there is to it. It's a good score. Probably because of all the Ascension stuff. Anyway, thanks for tracking with me. That was definitely a fun run. I would call it broken. I forgot that I even owned this item, which I think is hilarious. And yeah, I'm gonna go do another one that hopefully is a little bit more challenging.